Hi there, my name is Elizabeth Engen. I'm an SEO consultant for Google, YouTube, and Amazon. And during the week, I hear Darren Daily the first thing as I'm getting out of bed in the morning. It's my motivation, inspiration. And there's one Darren Daily, well, they're all fabulous, but one in particular really resonates with me, and that is the two factors that create your destiny. And Darren talks about number one, it's about your thinking. And secondly, it's about your expectations. I could completely write a book about this subject, but he talks about guard your mind, be on purpose, be intentional with your thoughts because you're always creating with them. And it's all about positivity as well. So what it meant to me is that we're always creating our lives in all aspects of our lives, whether it be our relationships, work, how we play, how we love, and it's all up to us. And we have to be really careful with the input. So all think about the positive messages. Thank you so much, Darren, again, for your daily Darren Daily messages. And so how I've used these ideas is, let's talk about business. I wanted to grow my business. Last year for our SEO consulting services, we came up with a software that shows people how they're being ripped off with AdWords, and we converted these people to SEO clients. Out of that one particular thought, idea, had no idea how that was gonna happen, grew our business about almost $750,000. Secondly, for our Amazon consulting, we came up with a software, went to a trade show, spoke with 600 people, 600 Amazon sellers. Out of those 600 Amazon sellers, 339 of those wanted us to help them with a specific unique process, how to change their 1 to 3 star ratings to 5 stars. They were all really excited about it. And out of those 339, it's kind of a relatively new thing. So far, we are now doing SEO or Amazon consulting with all those vendors, 40 of them so far. So it's been very profitable. It all started with our thinking and positive expectations. Thanks so much, Darren, for the work you do in your world. Have a great day.